I'm Dominic Bender. Thanks for watching Dominic's Woodworks. And today, I show you how to turn this into this. A small branch chest, or log chest if you're generous, working within the confines of my bandsaw, just like Jimmy D'Aresta did, but, well, there's a twist to it. I started out with a piece of branch as straight as possible. I took off the first edge with a freehand cut and then used my fence on the bandsaw to clean up the opposite edge. Then, with the blessing of bandsaw boxes everywhere, I took off small slices from both sides. It's a bit hard to see, but in between cuts I turned the piece of branch. Next I'm drilling out the, well, basically the core. And for that I'm using 3 Forstner bits. 3 because I realized that doing the whole chunk of wood with the largest bit would probably overheat something or take ages. But I still drilled a few millimeters with the largest one, then I took the second largest one and did the same using the center thread or point as a reference. And then I started hollowing out material with the smallest one. I also used my drill press dust extraction for this, and the reason I did pre-cuts with the larger bits is to actually find their mark again later, so I don't have to, well, to do any kind of guessing in order to align the largest bit properly. In order to cut the result in half, I used this handy slot in my bandsaw table, which is meant to navigate the thing around the blade, and I try to balance the piece in there so I get a rough reference for the center line. Then I took the piece designated as the lid and coated it with packing tape. This was still operating under the assumption that I would be using epoxy to glue it up, but I switched to plain wood glue. Still, I think putting tape on the lid is a good idea to prevent it from being stuck while still using it as a reference. It was pretty hard to put the sides back in place, but once I managed, I put them down the way they're supposed to go, applied wood glue to the sides and clamped the whole thing together. After that, I inserted the lid just because. After the glue had set, I removed the packing tape from the lid. For a hinge, I cut off a piece of soft leather, cut it square based on the width of the lid, and added some decorative, well, chamfers, basically. In order to glue the hinge in place, I'm using leather weld, leather glue that says it also glues wood, and in my experience it always has. I'm putting it on the bottom side first, and after thinking clamps would do, I used tape, painter's tape, and it worked well. Except for one thing. I accidentally glued the lid to the back flat surface of the inside of the chest, but I managed to pull it off. Once again I applied leather glue to the upper part of the hinge, put the lid in place and clamped the whole thing using painter's tape. In order to keep the chest from rolling off the table, I took a branch, picked two sections with the most texture, cut them off on the bandsaw and glued them to the chest using hot glue, taking care that none of the glue is visible from the front and back.
I thought about adding some kind of latch or maybe a leather strap, but it holds quite well as it is. A little more rustic design. Jimmy D'Aresta recently did two similar projects, chests from large logs. His method is a little different. He uses the bandsaw to hog out the material on the inside, but I doubt that my bandsaw, even with another blade, would be able to handle that, so I went a different route, as you saw, and I hope you liked it. Also, I tried something new this time around. Usually I record, and while I do that, I talk a lot. This time I didn't talk at all, and I went back later to do some voiceover. So let me know in the comments what you think. whether you like it better that way or whether you want to hear me talk. That can be arranged. Thanks for watching, check out the social media links and my Patreon campaign in the end card, and remember to be inspired.
One thing I forgot to mention, you can substitute any kind of saw for the bandsaw. So even if you don't have a bandsaw, you can make this chest.